I want to show our viewers some dramatic video that we just got in a little while ago. One of the accusers of Cosby walking out rather emotionally. Watch this. You see her. Accuse Cosby of these kinds of sexual assaults. That's powerful video. One of the accusers, Lily Bernard, has now walked down the stairs. I want to see if we can hear what she's saying.
Is restored. This is a victory not just for the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, not just for the victim in the case, Andrea Constant, not just for the 62 of us publicly known survivors of Bill Cosby's drug-facilitated sexual crimes against women, but it's also a victory for all sexual assault survivors, female and male. It's a victory for womanhood. And I thank the jury so much for positioning themselves on the right side of history. I just want to hug them.
What went through your mind when you heard guilty?
I was not the verdict that I was expecting. I was.